Okay, so with most of the DLC news out of the way and most of the things that we already know that's coming to the game around springtime, it's safe to say, I mean, we know it. We just waiting right now. But today we want to dive a little bit into more like far-fetched situations, I guess. So if that intrigues you, saying blood, stick with your boy. What it do, YouTube? You already know it's your boy Gokid Go, and we back with another Dragon Ball Z Kakarot video. And in today's video, bro, we gonna go crazy pretty much, bro. Now, it's not like normal or none of this stuff might even stick, bro, but we gotta do it, bro. So if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe, bro. Make sure you turn on the notifications, bro, so you don't miss another video, because like I said, bro, we're gonna be pumping out a lot of Kakarot content, bro, and what ifs, all that kind of stuff, predictions, whatever, you name it, bro, we dropping it here, bro. So make sure y'all stay tuned. But anyways, though, why I bring y'all here today, bro, because like I said, Kakarot, bro, we got to talk about Kakarot today and where it could be. Now, before y'all get up and leave, hold up. Before y'all leave, bro, just hear me out, bro. We had Dragon Ball, bro. Just look at it, Dragon Ball. If we had Dragon Ball, the original content to drop in, like, if it was to drop in this game, bro, it would have been a whole different game, bro. Because, I mean, we need the original story. I mean, because you all know we had that one thing. I mean, everybody remembers it. One of the hardest games, bro. Like, and the same people that made Naruto 1, Naruto 2, Naruto 3, and Naruto 4, bro, they made Kakarot, bro. So, I was really thinking, like, you know, when they was back there in the office, like, why? I mean, nobody back there was like, why we not doing it from, you know, Dragon Ball? But anyways, they did a wonderful, amazing job on Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, bro. I'm not gonna knock them. But yeah, man, I mean, it's like, if we would have implemented Dragon Ball, bro, just like how they did Naruto Storm, bro, I think the game, it would have been longer. Not only would have been longer, bro, the game would have been, I guess, more solid, like more all the way around. So like, you would go from Dragon Ball to Dragon Ball Z to Dragon Ball Super, and from Super you'll go to Dragon Ball GT. Now, I know in a lot of people's books, bro, Dragon Ball GT, they don't count it, but I mean, come on, man, it's part of the series. I mean, it looked good. Put it with it, bro. Stop being so damn technical all the time. All right, so facts. Dragon Ball dropped in February 26, 1986, and ran up until April 1989 with a long-lasting 153 episodes. Now, on the other hand, Dragon Ball Z came out on April 26, 1989, just 2 weeks after Dragon Ball ending, to run all the way up until 1996, and until its conclusion on January 31st, 1996. Now, bro, that's crazy. So what I did was I rounded up a bunch of games, bro, that Dragon Ball dropped just as just Dragon Ball, not even like a Dragon Ball Z game, because they have like over 25 of those, bro, and it's only 8 of these games. So I definitely had to go round it up, and these are pretty much the games that they had. So like I was saying in my last video, they don't have no good game in today's time right now pretty much representing Dragon Ball, the original content. So that's kind of what we wanted to do today. Now, I remember growing up as a kid looking for some direction. I would find myself running home from school so I could catch the latest episode of that Dragon Ball Z, bruh. It was the best feeling ever to come home and drop my book sack, fix me a bowl of cereal, tune in to hear that sweet, you'd already know that, Rock the Dragon, bruh. Now, I know what y'all thinking. Bro, how can we implement this into DBZ Kakarot? And like I'm about to try to explain it the best way I can, bro, because a lot of the stuff that's already in Kakarot, it's already in there, bro, and they could use that to make like an expansion pack, something like the Road to Boruto, kind of like off Ninja Storm 4. I mean, they could pretty much do that, bro. I mean, we really haven't seen no very, very, very good game of Dragon Ball since, like, this game right here. And it's a shame, because they did Naruto so good, bro. And it's just like, why we never giving Dragon Ball no love, bro? So I hope y'all don't hate me too much for this, bro, because I know, I mean, it's a little bit out there, but that's what we wanted to be about, bro. And that's what I wanted to bring to the table today and let everybody know, bro, that, bro, the game would be so much different if they, you know, took the time to do the whole, in like the entire story, because Dragon Ball is just not like one saga, it's a whole series, bro. So it's a lot of good stuff that people can't relive because they not broadcasting it like they do Z. And they done did Z over 25 times, bro. 25 times. And like, I was looking up Dragon Ball Z Fighters the other day, and then they had the story mode in that too, and it's the same exact thing that you would see in Kakarot, just told a little bit differently. They added, you know, the Frieza and the Goku thing, which was dope. That was dope as hell. I ain't even gonna lie, bro. I might just play that game just because of, just to see that scene again, even though I watched it. But bro, I mean, I know everybody's seen the story over and over and over again, but you still love it though, bro. So to my next subject though, how can they implement, you know, Dragon Ball into Dragon Ball Z Kakarot? Now right here, bro, you, as y'all can see, we have like a little, I mean, this is pretty much little Goku right here. And it came to my mind when I was playing through this part right here, and I was like, bro, I don't know why they haven't did like the Dragon Ball story first. Now I understand that Dragon Ball Z is the most profitable series that they have, other than like, you know, the new Super and the new stuff they're gonna come out with, but damn, Dragon Ball would have been so dope to be in this game, bro. And they have little Trunks, they have little Goten, and I mean, all you gotta do is flip his hair and he's pretty much Goku, bro. That's Kid Goku right there. And I do believe that later on down the road, maybe not even this year, but sometime, somewhere, it's gonna come along, bro. Because I mean, they took it to the next level with Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, bro. And I mean, I know they got people out there that's already saying that the game is dead and all of that stuff, bro. And I understand, bro, but everybody gotta understand in the same token that we drain stuff, bro. We literally drain stuff. So it's like you gotta take your time with it, bro. It's not easy for these developers to come up with this stuff for us, bro, but they do it, bro. And I mean, I don't even know how, bro. I can't even put it into words how they come up with this stuff, but they do, bro. So I'm always optimistic and giving a company a chance, because I mean, the game is dope, bro. And I know a lot of people played it, bro. They sold what, almost 2 million copies. They already probably at 2 million, bro. I'm thinking this game gonna sell around 10 million, bro, before it's all said and done. I mean, that's out there too, but hey, we optimistic around here, bro. But like I was saying, bro, if they literally took this character right here, Goten, and made him a usable character, bro, we would have Dragon Ball, bro. And that all they would have to do is just pretty much create the story around it. But you have a working Kid Goku, whatever kid, you could literally, whatever saga, whatever story they wanted to do, bro, they could literally do it, bro. The sky, the universe, everything is the limit, bro. There is no limits when it comes to this game right here. And I'm excited to see what DLC they gonna drop for this game, because it's gonna be crazy, bro. So I'm hoping y'all, you know, you rocking with your boy, bro. And you know, these ideas, and they not too much out there, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, we want to keep it on Earth. But bro, if they drop Dragon Ball in Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, it would have been so dope if they did it just like the whole Ninja Storm series, bro, with Naruto being a kid all the way up until the adult Naruto to even his son, bro. Like, just imagine, bro, imagine if we got a game all the way up until they telling the story about Goten. That it would have been crazy, bro. So I'm excited to see where Kakarot gonna go from here, bro, because I know they gonna do it up, bro. So I really didn't want to keep y'all here too long, bro, but I mean, I hope y'all enjoyed it, bro. I mean, damn, I'm excited for Kakarot. That's all I can say, guys. I mean, I know everybody's saying that it's gone, bro. It's gone. But I'm like, I'm gonna ride it till the wheels fall off, because I have high expectations for this game. And I already know, bro, if everybody can get behind this game, bro, it'll do good, bro. And it's already doing good. They already showing you. And the DLC, somebody gave me the link in one of my other videos, bro. And I'm gonna put that link down in the description, bro, so y'all can go see. Like, I mean, you can't read it, it's in Japanese, but you can use Google Translate or whatever to try to see what the words say. But it did say that it could come out before spring, so we never know when the DLC might drop, bro. They could drop it on us before spring, so you never ever know. So like I said, I'm staying optimistic about the game, bro. I hope y'all sticking around this whole time, because we gonna do a lot more of these, bro. And I don't know who's gonna be next. I'm gonna drop somebody next, but it's gonna be soon. I'm sorry that this video took too long to come out. I don't know, for some reason it's like, I don't know, I'm spiking or something. So if this audio is crappy or whatever, you know, don't hold me. We definitely gonna bounce back from that. But if y'all have any feedback or any issues, bro, let me know down in the comments below, because I'll definitely address those and try to make it, you know, better, way better than what it is. But bro, if you're not subscribed, man, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Make sure you turn on the notifications so you'll catch the next one that's coming out, bro. You know, we just trying to do a little something over here, bro. That's it, man. I hope y'all enjoyed, man. Y'all already know, man. It's been real. It's your boy, Go Kid Go, and I'm out. Yurt.